Hello, Koalas class. Thank you for joining me again. Today, I thought that we could review some of our sign language. These are all things that we've done already, so everyone should know them. So I'll start off with thank you. You take your hand, all your fingers are closed, put it up to your chin, and you bring it down. So that's how you say thank you. The next one is more. I like to use this one a lot while we're eating lunch, and if somebody would like more food, they could, if they don't want to say anything, they could use their sign language and they could go like this, put their two hands together and say more. Are you? The next one is eat. For eat, you just take one of your hands and you bring it up to your mouth, and this is how you say eat. The next one is please. So this one you take with one of your hands and you put on your chest and you put it in a circle and you say please. The last one I have is all done. And when you want to say all done, you put your hands up and you shake them and you say all done. That's it for today. Thanks for reviewing our sign language together. And I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.